We're going to be starting a new series, okay? And we are going to be doing Turf War today. And hope you guys enjoy. So today, we're going to be kicking it old school in Splash Up Junior, White Headband, Basic Tee, and Cream Basics. Well, let's go. Oh, it's on Urchin Underpass too. Hopefully we get matches quick and easily, so it can be a better... Why? These videos are gonna be like so long, like 13-14 minutes, but yet so short. But hopefully you enjoy. And don't forget to like, subscribe, smash the like button, I meant to say. Subscribe, share this video with family and friends and other YouTubers you know. And hopefully you enjoy. Okay. And leave a comment in the comment section below saying what weapon you want me to use in the next episode of Splatoon. Okay. Maybe like 16 seconds. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay. So it's over. I gotta wait for the results. Come on. Hurry up. I'm trying to get in the lobby. Finally. Okay guys, here we go. In our first battle of the new series, Splatoon, we're blue, they're orange, pretty close to the original colors. Okay guys, let's go. Forgot it was Turf War. Second, I thought it was ranked battle. Then I remembered, so let's do this. Love this game so much. Oh, cracking already? Oh my gosh, bro. Already, dude? Oh, dude, this team is gonna be hard to beat. But we're still gonna try. Okay. Let's go. Is there anyone over here? Someone behind me. There isn't. Oh, nice. Good. There's no one behind me. Oh, and I have my bubbler too. Oh, okay. This is nice, dude. Oh, no. Come on. I'm gonna try to jump on me. That's not fair. This game always gets me enraged. That's why I rarely play it. Because I know for a fact I'm gonna get so mad. Okay, let's go. Don't look like we're gonna win our first battle, but we'll certainly still try. I'm out of ink already. Okay, go, 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 go. What's up, Squiffer? Oh, you're back there. Got him. Jump. Hey, they never cleaned it up when I came over here. I'm probably gonna die in a little bit, but what the heck? Oh, I got my bubble back. Blubber back. Oh no. Why? I pressed the bubble button like 50 times. Look, hear it. See? I clicked it like a dozen times. Camera angles. God, they bad. We lost, bro. We lost by a lot. What? If only my gamepad worked. I knew I was doing the best. Get roasted, team. I knew I was doing better than you. Okay. Hopefully they all come back again so we can do quick and easy another battle. And they're not doing that. Luckily new people are joining. Come on, one more person. One, yes, okay. Let's do this. Let's do this thing, bruh. Ooh, we got a fellow junior, what's his name? FT, shout outs to FT, my junior buddy, for using the Splattershot Junior. And it's not even the custom one either, it's just a regular Splattershot Junior. So shout outs to him. Okay, back to the battle. Let's do this. In Black Belly Skate Park, covering like the slopes right here actually do count for the ink, which is cool. Because I don't think no one really knows that, because whenever I play against other people, not up here, but like right here, where the white spots are, no one really knows that, because every time I go against people on Black Belly, they never cover the sides right there. Right here too. So that's pretty cool. Well, if you didn't know that, learn something new. Oh, come on! You're not even using the L3 nozzle nose right. You're supposed to be hitting it faster. We're gonna lose again. It's been so long since I played Splatoon. Like, oh my gosh. I think the last time I played was like a month ago. No, 2 weeks ago. Long time since I played Splatoon. Oh, got someone. He knows I'm here, I'm gonna throw a bomb. Oh, what? How did that not get him? That soul should have gotten him, bro. Okay, I'm good. Wait for the next inkling to go by. Maybe pop up, spread a little ink. A little ink here and there. Okay, he came back up. Oh no, it's the L3 nozzle nose. Oh snap, we're losing. We're losing by a lot, dude. Never mind. Don't die. Sorry guys, I had to chicken out because I was gonna die. You had no idea how many. On the map, the whole team was basically right there. Well, three people right there. And then I think like one person was over here. Oh, we're winning now! Oh, I thought that was the other team's bomb. I was freaking out, dude. L3 nozzle nose. Got her too. Don't die, my fellow friends. Okay, this guy's pushing in. Okay, I threw a bomb at the last second. Hopefully that helped. Oh, we won! Dude, we won by so much. Okay. Hopefully we can get a match really fast. Come on. If not, I just have to end it. Oh, I don't like the, oh my god. Well, I'm gonna have to end it here, guys. Unless we get two people in like 10 seconds. Okay, guys. Oh, we got 13 seconds. Oh, we're gonna be pushing it so bad, so much. Oh, there's no way. Well. Guys. If you liked, subscribe, smash the like button, and comment what weapon you want me to use in the next video. And if it ends right away and you don't get to see the results, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to end it at like 15 minutes. So, let's see what happens. We won any of these? No, we haven't. Wait, yes we did, we just won the last one. I'm so dumb. Oh, I wonder if they watched that video too. What the? Okay guys, we have 13 minutes. Oh yeah guys, I'm gonna have to end it. You won't be able to see the results. But we most likely won. Bro! Way this is gonna end in enough time. I knew I shouldn't have done another one. Oh, we're gonna lose. Oh, come on. Oh my god, dude, I hate this weapon. I just wanted to use it because it would be fitting for like the first episode. So, we'll have to end in like 5 seconds. No, I'm just kidding, like 50 more seconds probably. Oh, I got him! I'm gonna try to push in! Come on! Oh, dude, you're not even gonna be able to see the end of the battle, bro. Yeah! Yeah! But I'll do it anyway. Whoa! Hey! No! No! Huh. Bye, guys. Yeah!